start with, how was oil used in the mid to late 1800s?
Yeah, that's right. The automobile was not in existence yet, and so gasoline was not an important commodity. In fact, much of the byproducts that could be taken from crude oil were of little or no value, and they were thrown away at the time. But one product of crude oil was extremely valuable, and that was kerosene. The electric light didn't exist yet. People needed to light their houses with kerosene lamps or other oil-burning lamps, and the competing fuels at the time were inferior to kerosene, so getting hands on a lot of crude oil was pretty valuable.
So we have a superior product, kerosene, and then we have a new booming market. You know, this is a period of immense population increase both across the country and especially in cities.
Okay, presto.
Da können dann nochmal alle Bürger mit anpacken und ihre Stadt ein wenig sauberer machen. Und zwar WDR4, Land und Leute.
Frühjahrsputz und Frühlingswetter. Schön, dass Sie auch hier haben, Ausflüge zu machen, zu was in Stimmung sind.
Bernd aus Greden zum Beispiel, der hat uns geschrieben, der ist gestern auf dem Frühjahrssend.
Okay.
Argument next in case 201199, students for fair admissions versus the president and fellows of Harvard College.
Sometime soon, in the next few months, the Supreme Court is expected to hand down a landmark.
Secure is super easy to use. There's no place to bet the tournament better than FanDuel Sportsbook. So go to FanDuel.com/EV to join the FanDuel Sportsbook account to claim your no-sweat bet today.
Jesus Christ.
FanDuel Sportsbook is the official partner of
Thank you.
declinator snapped to attention. It's as I said.